agenda item 7C, and this is the FY26-5311 Regional Transit Resolution. Mr. Dillon.
Yes, thank you, sir. Southern Georgia Regional Commission voted at their August 22nd meeting to apply for FY26-5311 Rural Transportation Program grant funding from Georgia DOT to continue operating the regional transit system on behalf of participating local municipalities, including Lowndes County. Again, attached is a copy of that resolution authorizing the chairman to sign the necessary forms to continue participating in the regional program, and staff recommends adopting the resolution authorizing the chairman to sign the documents.
Any questions for Mr. Dillon? All right, we'll move on to agenda item 7.